All right, Zach, thank you. We'll check in more with Zach later on, but right now, back to Kim.
All right, thank you so much, Randy. We are getting ready for the Bow Ties and Stilettos fundraiser with the Alpha Psi Kappa fraternity. We have the ladies of the fraternity here. Can you tell us a little bit, Miss Asia Owens, chapter president? You guys are raising some, trying to raise some big time money for some great causes. Tell me about that.
Right. So our organization, Alpha Psi Kappa Fraternity Incorporated, is a non-collegiate community service-based organization. So we do a lot of community service in the community, and our Bow Ties and Stilettos event, this is actually our third annual. So we do it every year. And this year we're going to be donating to Gateway 180 Homelessness Reverse. So we're just looking forward to the community coming out and supporting this event. We got over 20 sponsors, we got vendors, and great networking.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Can you tell me about what it is about Gateway 180 that has drawn your attention? Let's go ahead and bring it over to Alana Thompson, Community Service Coordinator. So tell me about Gateway 180.
Okay. We have a lot of homeless women in our community, and they do not get as much of attention as the males do.
Okay.
So we want to assist them. We've had a couple of shelters closed for the women in St. Louis, and we just want to assist and bring attention and awareness to the homeless women in our community.
All right, so let's go ahead and look at some bow ties. Let's go ahead and bring out our first model here. Who's our first model? And tell us a little bit about the bow tie that she's wearing. Go ahead and stand right here, ma'am.
So here we have T. Rayborn. She is the treasurer of Phi Chapter. She's wearing a polo bow tie.
Oh, absolutely. Polo?
Yes.
Like, by the polo. Brand Polo?
Yes.
Oh, excuse me.
Actually made by a local bow tie maker. Her name is Lon Two Fly Bow Tie.
Okay.
So she makes a lot of our bow ties for us.
All right. We're going to try to get her Instagram after the show. Thank you so much. Let's go ahead and take a look at our next model over here.
And then here we have Lee Patterson. She is the chaplain of Phi Chapter of St. Louis. She has on a peach paisley bow tie with a hint of blue.
Can you tell me, is that kind of on trend this year? Are you starting to see like a lot more color in the bow ties?
Yeah, I am. That's why we're wearing black, to have the bow tie stand out more.
Okay.
But color's what's in.
Color's what's in.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much, ma'am. Who else do we have over here?
Here we have Will Martin. She is the secretary of Phi Chapter. Welcome to the jungle. She is wearing.
I see that. Yes,
she
ma'am.
Is wearing a leopard bow tie.
I absolutely love that. Animal print.
Animal.
Let's do it. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. And let's go ahead and bring in somebody else with my favorite color.
And
red.
Here we have
gorgeous.
Michelle Archibald. She is the vice president of Phi Chapter.
Uh-huh.
She is wearing a red velvet bow tie with lapel to match.
Absolutely gorgeous. And let's see. Thank you. Thank you so much. And we have one more model. What happened here?
Yes.
What happened here?
Pink.
Yes.
Okay. Are you good?
Yes.
Are you good? You weren't
quite
ready.
I want to be a part of everything with bow ties.
Okay, hold on for a second. I have to, play Jerome, I got to make sure that you get together. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, while he goes ahead and, we make sure that John can fit the dress code here. Let's go ahead and get another look at our gorgeous models. We have Bow Ties and Stilettos at the 14th Street Art Gallery, February 18th from 9 until 1, 2701 North 14th Street in Old North St. Louis. Just call 314-456-7520. We will have more information on the Fox 2 app. There's a dress code here, people. You're on the 9 a.m. show. Beautiful, darling, beautiful.